Hello and welcome to another session. Today we are going to be exploring how you can program your mind to have lucid dreams. Lucid dreams help you to have clarity in your thoughts. It helps you to see the things that are going to be unfolding in your life, to have an understanding of the events in your life. More importantly, it's a bridge between your consciousness and your unconscious, between the world that you live in and the infinite wisdom that resides in the beyond, what we sometimes refer to as the universe. Many of my clients, when they come to me to open their mind for lucid dreaming, tell them that they will need to first understand that they will need to clear themselves of the toxic energy. And this toxic energy prevents us from understanding how our mind works and all the changes that are required for you to be able to be open to lucid dreaming. It means clearing your mind, cleansing. It means cleansing your body, your physiology. It means leaving behind all the ideas about what has happened throughout your day, your worries, your anxieties, your responsibilities, all the things that have called for your attention. You will need to turn it off and leave it outside the door, because those things have no place in the world of the infinite, in which you will be able to receive infinite wisdom, ability to see far beyond what you normally see, have the vision to understand greater depths of knowledge that comes from lucid dreaming. If it was easy for everyone to have lucid dreaming, then we would have a very different world. It is for those who are privileged to have the ability to seek the wisdom that comes from lucid dreaming are the ones who ultimately end up changing the world, changing their realities, creating a better world, more refined understanding of the inner workings of the physics of this world. The realities that you are facing now are at times illusions because we deem them to be what they are and we give them power by accepting them as their beliefs. This is why people often believe that they have no power to see beyond their immediate reality. Yet lucid dreaming is a reality. It is possible. And the only thing that you need to do this time is to follow these instructions and follow my lead as I help you to enter into that state of mind that will allow you to have lucid dreams. In the beginning, we are going to program your mind, erase the negative thinking, eliminate what I call toxic thought patterns. Then we are going to allow your unconsciousness to guide you through the process of creating the right circumstances for you to have lucid dreams. Your unconscious mind is the only place where you can have imagination, create ideas, create images, recall memories. It is the storage of all your infinite wisdom. Every sound you heard, every thought you had is present, never lost. The only thing that has changed is that your forgetfulness has put them into places where you are not able to access it consciously, but they are there in the unconscious level. This is why it is important to allow your unconsciousness to help you to see far beyond what you deem to be the limits of your abilities, limits of your skills. This is why now I invite you to take a reclining position or a laying down position and allow your arms and legs to unfold and to turn your palms towards the ceiling so that the energy can flow easily and briefly from one side to the other, from the polarities, from the top of your head all the way down to the bottom of your feet, from your left to the right, connecting and opening chakras and allowing your eyes to fixate at a point so that you take control of your vision and you take control of your breath, which is the inspiration that you will have now as you inhale and hold your breath for a count of three. And then, ever so slightly and softly, release the air from your lungs. As you exhale, you let go, slowing your breathing down, slowing your thoughts, allowing your unconscious to reign supreme. As you turn off the worries of the day and anxiety that's left outside the door, locked away, and your conscious mind is turned on and falls asleep right now as your unconscious mind guides you through the process of entering that state which we call the altered state, in which you will hear my voice ever so clearly, ever so profoundly. You'll hear clarity, and all other sounds will shut off, except this voice that will help to guide you through the process of a lucid dream. Yes, you will have a lucid dream, and the process is easy. It just requires you to follow the instructions and listen. While you are listening, your unconscious mind is going to hear this voice, and this voice will be the patterns of neuro-linguistic programming, commonly referred to as NLP, which I am a grandmaster, and I will help you to program your mind so that there are no blockages, no hindrances. You will be guided through the process so that you fall asleep. Yet hearing my voice, your body is asleep, your conscious mind will be asleep, you will be asleep, but your unconscious mind will be able to hear every word and make the right adjustments for you to have lucid dreams. It will be calm and relaxed, going deeper and deeper in a more profound state of relaxation as you fall to a deep, profound sleep. While this is going to happen all by itself, we do not know how we fall asleep, yet our unconscious mind is always able to help us to fall asleep, because knows how it all works, the inner workings of the mind, inner workings of everything that is governed in your body, your heartbeat, your blood pressure, all the secretion of your hormones, every thought is governed by the unconscious. If you don't think about all these things, it just happens naturally. So that's sleep. And while you sleep, unconscious mind will be ready to bring you lucid dreams. Dreams that are clear, that you will recall after you have slept a peaceful night's sleep and woken the next day, fully remembering what has happened, the messages, the signals that you have received, the wisdom that you have acquired. You will use this wisdom in a good way to help you, to guide you, to become a better person, more enlightened, more stable, benevolent, for the good of yourself and your loved ones and humanity. This is why now, as you fall to a deep state of sleep, your unconscious can continue to listen and hear these words that help you to relax. As you relax, your body goes into a deep, profound state of sleep, relaxing each muscle, relaxing all the tension, slowing your breath, slowing your heartbeat, in which you will be asleep, yet your conscious mind will also be asleep. So sleepy, so tired, that the words will come through the unconscious level, where you will hear things, and you will open the doors and the gates of suggestibility to these commands, these patterns of thinking that are programming your mind right now, removing blockages and allowing the full flood of streams of thoughts and visions to come as you slip away into a deep, profound state of sleep. And this will continue. At one point, you will hear music. The music will contain subliminal messages that will reinforce the idea for you to have lucid dreams. And every time you want to have lucid dreams and reinforce the idea of lucid dreams, you can return to this recording and listen. In fact, I recommend my clients to listen to these kind of recordings that are personalized on a repeated pattern of once every night, just before going to bed, just as they're about to fall asleep. And as they do so, they find themselves more creative, more open-minded to suggestions, to ideas, because they trust this voice to guide them. And this voice will help you to be in this state, yet twice as deep and three times as strong, because your mind will be preconditioned to enter into this state of relaxed mindset, this altered state, consciousness, which we call the unconscious, in which you will stay and remain here, allowing lucid dreams to manifest throughout your night. And as you sleep, your body will restore its energy sources, allowing your body to have the full recuperation needed, to feel refreshed and reinvigorated when it wakes up, and to be grateful for all the things that are happening. This gift of receiving this guided meditation, this system of ensuring that you will have lucid dreams in a profound state of relaxation, that in itself is the paradigm that will need to shift from the point of understanding and appreciation to internalizing the idea that lucid dreams is beneficial in the form of guidance, wisdom that goes beyond your common everyday experiences, delivering clarity of thought, ability and skills, the ability to communicate the higher sources of knowledge and wisdom, and bringing you in full circle to understand that your unconscious mind will be open to these ideas now and forever. As you go out throughout your night, you will experience profound state of sleep, so deep and so profound that it will be one of the best sleeps you will ever have. You will sleep like a baby, undisturbed. You will sleep with peace of mind and mental cleansing as it happens, and you will be able to descend to a more deep state of altered reality, in which sleeping becomes natural, that it reigns supreme. Every time you listen to this recording, you let go, and as you do so, you will descend down the stairs of unconsciousness, with each step going deeper and deeper, more profoundly asleep with each breath, more and more relaxed in the physical senses, sinking and sleeping, so that your body is fully asleep, your conscious mind fully asleep, while your unconscious continues to listen, forming the basis, preparing the way for lucid dreams, the wisdom that it brings. As you descend down these stairs with each step, you'll see yourself going deeper and deeper. And the deeper you go, the more profound the state of relaxation becomes, and deeper you feel the sense of that in your unconsciousness. So unconscious that your body becomes relaxed and heavy, sinking down deeper with each step, deeper and deeper, more relaxed. And as you descend down, you reach the bottom of those stairs of unconsciousness. You'll find that your lucid dreams are locked up, and you are able to release them by opening the gates and allowing the images and visions to come flooding in. And as they come, go into a deeper state of relaxation, a more profound state of unconsciousness now. As it happens, things will fly before your eyes, like events and ideas, things that have happened in the past, beautiful memories. You may receive wisdom, see visions of not related to this world, but beyond. You may be able to see events in the future and hidden secrets that will be unfolded before your very eyes. You will find answers to your questions, and you will be gifted with wisdom to know, and you will be gifted with the ability to remember. When you are in this deep state, all else disappears, and you are forever comfortable with the idea that lucid dreaming happens naturally, that it helps you to go more profoundly into the state of relaxation. Each time you hear this voice, with each word, go deeper, with each breath, you relax more. the more you relax, the more your mind lets go and only hears this voice that guides you to the gates of lucid dreaming, and you will now float away into the state of lucid dreaming, where you will be carried through the space, and the beautiful things that will appear before your eyes are only for you, and you will be happy to know that you will be able to recall these lucid dreams once you have slept fully and restfully the very next day. And now, as the music starts, notice that this music will carry forward subliminal messages to reinforce the ideas that you are in a state fertile for you. Lucid dreaming. Lucid dreaming will happen naturally as your unconscious makes all the necessary changes, removing all the blockages and beliefs that hinder it, so that the dreams come easily, helping you, guiding you, so that you fall to sleep easily, letting go more with each word. Unconscious now, as you drift while listening to this music, you fall asleep more soundly than ever.